Wow, look at this, Bonnie. I'm a zombie on a bag.
Wow, Freddy? That zombie looks more alive than you do.
Yeah, thanks. Well, anyway...
The joke is that you're old.
Right. Anyway, this Halloween bundle is available now on superfunshirt.com.
And if you buy it now, you can get 20% off your order. It is limited, so buy now while stocks last.
You know, honestly, Bonnie, are you asleep?
No,
Bonnie, I was talking to you. What?
What?
What are you doing?
I'm staring at the ceiling lamp thing. The charger port. The ceiling charger port.
Why? That'll hurt your eyes.
I don't have eyes.
They're right there. You have
They're
eyes.
They're not real, though.
You have eyes.
They're not real, though.
You know what? Fine. You get this
Wait.
One.
Wait. Hold on. You say this will hurt us if we stare at them forever?
Yeah. Well, I assume you'd be overcharged and then you would blow up and we have to change your batteries.
Your point?
Why would you want a break?
I don't know. I think it'd be funny.
Yeah, but...
Also, what if we made a security guard stand over under it and forced her to look into this thing? For hours at a time.
That would just hurt her real eyes, Bonnie.
Yeah.
I don't know if it actually hurt their eyes. It's not a lot of light. It's just some light. I mean, she's here all the time and looking at that computer screen. It can't be any worse than that.
Well, I mean, you're right.
Could you imagine people who sit down all the time and just work online? Could you imagine those losers?
Yeah. Well, losers do that thing.
Yeah. We're men.
I'm a bunny and you're a bear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we go outside. No, we don't. We stay inside.
Well, we stay inside.
Children, and we make pizza. And we have a
we
secret
get yelled
portal.
At by children.
Yeah, that's
they
right.
They throw food at us sometimes.
Yeah,
and drinks.
True.
And then they make us rust. And then we get older. Yeah. And then we die. And as a bear. Because we're lonely and all. Yeah!
Yeah! Okay. Well... Actually, I might have some good news. I seen the mail guy come in a few hours ago.
There's a mail guy?
Yeah, he comes around like once a month to deliver mail to the big business guy who runs this place.
Really?
Yeah. We probably won't see him for, I'd say maybe at least 5 more of these. And anyway, if we
All
come
right.
over here and we see this is where the mail's kept.
Oh.
Yeah.
What?
Pretty sexy, right?
I've never seen this thing before.
Yeah, no, this has always been here.
Really?
Yeah.
What? Wait, when?
Well, it was here the day you were here. The first day I found you came in here and I looked at that. It's always been here.
No, it weren't.
Why are you making, like really? Are you making a big deal of, like, if a mailbox wasn't here right now?
Yeah.
What, it's like continuity? Like, are you, like, freaking out?
Yeah.
Who cares? Do you really care? Like, you're the one pointing it out. No one would have even knew.
Yeah.
I'm going to open up the mailbox now.
All right.
All right. Oh, there's some stuff in here. Let's see. Reasons your friends hate you. Okay. 37 reasons you're old. How can there be 37 reasons that you're old?
I don't know.
I mean, do you feel old? Do you have 37 reasons to make you feel old?
I mean, I'm fine. I'm more wondering about you. Buckaroo, old pal, friend, amigo.
Do you really think I'm that old?
John Delancey looking.
Really? No one's going to know who that is.
You're right.
No one. You remember that kid that came in here? If you said that to that kid, he'd be like, "Who are you?" And you don't want that, do you?
I mean, I guess, but I like the guy.
The kid?
The guy, not the kid. John Delancey!
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, I actually got the mail.
You actually
to read
got
it?
Real mail.
Yeah, yeah. It's for the
With
pizzeria.
A feather.
Are you really going to start poking holes in this now?
I'm poking holes in the holes.
That's impossible. You just make bigger holes, Bonnie.
I mean, you're old.
I don't have any... What does that have to do with making holes?
I mean... Probably got a hole somewhere.
Don't check me. I'm reading the note now. Should I, like, do a voice for this?
Sure.
All right. Daily Bangles, Kids Lost in Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria. Unlike 30 years ago, the kid finds comfort in the animatronics, claiming that they came to save its life. I think they're talking about, like, the kid. Maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe this will give it new life. Page 2. It will give it new life. The dying pizzeria, I guess we're dying now, chain will receive a lot of foot traffic and will be getting a lot of money. And that is really the end of this. That is all it says. Why are you staring at me?
Are you doing an impression of me?
This is not an impression of you. It's more of like an announcer.
That doesn't sound like an announcer at all.
Well, like what? You want someone more like this summer? Or like
now, that sounds like a narrator to a bad movie by Michael Bagel.
Yeah, well, like, what kind of like, what's an announcer to you?
I don't know, something from the 1800s and all that. Is that playing over here? Is that what this thing? Ah,
that was sort of what I was doing.
No, weren't you? Sounded like you were from the. No, it weren't.
That was like an old radio talk show voice.
Yeah. Oh, actually, what? It fits. It fits. Never mind then.
What?
Because you're old.
What voice would you have used if my old 1920s radio voice wasn't, like, good enough?
I don't know.
No, oh, come on, give it to me. You're doing an honest impression of me earlier. Come on. Come on, big guy, step up.
Give me the book. Give me the book. Give me.
Take the book.
Daily Bagels, Kid Lost in Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. Unlike 30 years ago, the kids find themselves comfort in the animatronics, claiming that they came on to save its life.
I don't know. It's more like a newscaster, in my opinion.
Maybe that's the whole point.
Well, let me see it. Let me see it again.
Now, wait, what are we doing?
Well, hey, I'm trying to get to the bottom of what voice I should have used to do this.
No, I mean, the thing. What is it saying?
Hey, one more time. So yours was more like an accent, too. It was more like, Daily Bagels, Kid Lost in Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Unlike 30 years ago, the kid finds comfort in the animatronics. You know, something like that.
You sound like more like a thug.
Really? Well, it was like
I mean,
thug.
Like, the type of thug I meet in, like, a back alley just asking for the time and okay. All that.
Like, what more would you like? Something like, Kid Lost in Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria. Unlike 30 years ago, the kid...
Now, that sounds like a fancy person from a series I think I know.
So, like, what would... Like, how would we... Like, what...
I don't know.
I like my announcer voice that I did the first time, okay?
Fine, have it your way, old man.
Daily Bangles, Kid Lost in Freddy Fazbear Pizza. Unlike 30 years ago... Yeah, I think that one fits.
All right. Fine. Have it your way.
Fine. This letter basically says that we're going to get new business.
Yeah.
Wait, what? This letter says
you that just realized that? Business?
You asked me what the letter meant not 3 seconds ago.
No, I didn't. That was like 3 minutes ago.
Well, we had that conversation for 3 minutes?
I think so.
Huh. Well, honestly, look, if this is true, look around you. Even if we got kids here, don't you think it's a bit crap. Hey, I really do got an idea, Bonnie. You want to hear it? The kids are coming because of us, right?
Yeah,
because we saved the kid and they want to see us come to life.
Yeah.
Maybe before then, we clean this place up. You clean this place up while I watch.
So you want me to put in all the work
and get
nothing back?
Nothing at all. I want you to get zip. I want the kids to come and laugh at me. And then I want you to be like, oh, I did that one funny one-liner. And they'll be like, yeah, you did. So we need to get rid of all the pizzas on the table. We got to get rid of that. Yeah, these are ruined. You want kids to come in here and see these nasty pizzas? Maybe for the other kids who weren't giving us enough money. But now that we got more kids coming, Bonnie, you know that we got more kids coming, Bonnie? I want more. I want this place to be spotless. I want to take all the wires off the wall. You know what? I wanted to do the announcer voice the entire time.
Freddy.
What?
How about you don't do the announcer voice? I'll just do it for free. if you just don't do the announcer voice.
Well, it's not that bad.
I'll do it for free if you don't do the announcer voice.
I'll think about it.
I'll walk if you don't.
5 minutes of the announcer voice.
Three.
3.5.
Solid 3 minutes, Bonnie. Bonnie, I'm pulling a U now.
Yeah, right? You see how easy that is? My name's Freddy, by the way.
Is it? I thought your name was Keith.
No, it's because you're stupid. Bonnie, I feel like if we had other people here, they wouldn't get our dynamic. I feel like me and you meld together, because, you know...
That's the word.
Yeah, because, I don't know, like, I feel like if we added any other person here, it would ruin our dynamic. Do you feel like we need someone new?
I don't know.
Yeah, we need someone new.
Yeah. As much as I hate you, I can't do this all day.
What do you mean? You're telling me you can't just do this like 100 times with just me and you?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. We did have a 3-minute argument about announcer voices.
Yeah.
Anyway, you should probably keep this.
Oh, should I start cleaning up then?
Maybe soon. Maybe soon, Bonnie. But the last thing I wanted to say is, no matter if we have more kids or not, no matter if we make more money and get animatronics, this is all because of me, Bonnie.
What?
Because it was my idea to tell the kid. And if we get more foot traffic, I want you to be the funniest, Bonnie. I want you to laugh, Bonnie. I want you to sit there and play the guitar, Bonnie. I want you to entertain these children. Because that's what matters, Bonnie. That's all we are. We're disposable entertainers. We're like someone from the 90s forgotten the 2000s. We're like Jerry Seinfeld.
I talked about that kid from Malcolm in the Middle.
I can remember that guy.
How about the kid from Home Alone?
Kevin McAllister?
Yeah.
Like, why would you forget him? He's still an actor.
I mean, I already forgot about you.
We're like Jerry Seinfeld, Bonnie. We're gonna be forgotten, but remembered not that good.
Oh, I thought people were just gonna, you know, make it seem like we're better than what we really are.
We're gonna brag that our series went on for 9 seasons too long.
Yeah, and then we're gonna make a movie about bees or something.
You know what? Maybe he did a good job.